Not a bad one. Oh gosh, that sucks. Yeah. Yeah. My drag was loose. Dang it. I'm upset, Dad. Any words of encouragement?
Yeah. Stop sucking.
Stop sucking. Do better. But yeah, never really did an intro. We are on the Upper Niangua doing a float. It is end of August and the water is low. So it's kind of different fishing. The rapids are shallow and the deep holes are slow, but there's good fish to be caught. It's just not as good as in the springtime. But the lower end of the river is still busy with floater traffic, so it's nice to have go to the upper end and have the whole place to yourself. So
because this has the red in it and this is blue in it, but it's still
you guys are so picky with the Nedrid colors.
Well, you know,
I don't think it really matters.
We catch and you don't.
I know. Oh! I know. I have not caught a fish yet. I had the biggest one on though.
You wanna put it on for me? That was just gonna...
I'm not doing it after you dissed me.
Fine, I got it.
All right, I caved in, throwing Uncle Ned. Are you kidding me? And leader. Nice. Yeah. Oh, come here, buddy. Oh, yeah. Not a bad one for fishing in a foot of water. There's a better one. Giant boulders out here in the middle.
Yeah, that's
right. Yeah. Oh gosh.
That's a good one.
Yeah, he's just strong. It's like the one you caught earlier, like long and skinny. I thought I had a good one at the beginning of that. Yeah, I was dragging around the out in the middle. Nice one. Finally catching up to this guy. Is that a good one? It looks rather large. Oh god, I want to triple up. Baba, talk to us.
If you're snag, I'm going to be pissed.
What if it's a big old turtle? That thing is head shaking. Oh, I'm snagged. I want to go see this thing. What is it? Oh God, I'm breaking this off. I'm coming, Baba. I'm coming. Smallmouth? I'm coming. Just keep it pinned. Don't hoss it in. We are recording. You're good, you're good. Just. It's fine. Just keep it pinned. Oh God. That is, that's a toad. Look at that fish.
Yes, sir.
Baba. That is a tank.
I'm talking about. I'm a river hammer, baby. We need a photo of that.
Yeah. You want to get out here?
Yeah, or right here.
Oh, my. It bent her hook out, Dad.
Oh, really?
That is, we got to measure that, too.
Do you want to hold on to it?
Yeah, yeah. If you want to... Well, I don't know. Can you get out?
I'll get out for this. Don't lose it.
I won't lose it, but... Oh, that was scary.
Yeah.
It
looked like you had a big one on.
I could tell.
I didn't, like, set the hook that well.
Right.
Wherever you can. Can you get it out right... Can you get out right here, you think?
Yeah.
I can maybe get out early and help you. I just don't want to.
You're fine. You got it on GoPro.
Oh, I got loose.
Hey, you're good. We're fine. Please say your camera was recording.
Yeah, I was recording it.
Okay, we're good.
I'm sorry.
No, dude, you're totally fine. It was a sticky stitch.
How long was it? Like 13 inches, right? That's what I thought.
No, that thing was huge.
We're good.
All right, I'm turning this off. Alright, Dad is hooked up with a good one. Oh, I see your fray from here, Dad. So you haven't seen it yet?
I'm afraid to pull him up.
Literally towing you. Oh, big turtle. Geez. Are you kidding me? I thought you had a big smallmouth on.
Me too.
But you're big.
I was being so gentle, right? I'm like, okay, I'm not going to pull him out.
You know what? This is not anticlimactic, Dad. This is...
At least it's not a snapping turtle. That sucks. Now he's tossing it in.
That's funny. I could have played this thing for 30 minutes, right?
Yeah, I'm glad he came up when he did. Oh, he cut off.
Okay. Cool. That was fun.
You can get that over with.
At least he came off easy.
Oh, baby. That was cool. Oh, he's right off that boulder. Heck yeah. It's gonna be hard for me to pick up a topwater after that bite. Dang it. Jig fishing in a kayak is not the easiest. That's nice. Really casting well today. Good enough. This line is fricked up. Largemouth? Yep. Nice! That's a good river largemouth. Heck yeah, man. Not hooked very well. That's what happens when you backlash. You actually let it sink down there and... Awesome. Not that big, but cool for a river. All right, we'll let you go. Let's go. Came right off that tree. Wish I didn't cuss, but that was nice. One of those things where you probably saw I cast it over here. By the time I reeled in, my jig was over here. Just kind of reel up and set it without even feeling it really. Because you know. Oh, see, that was a fish. I didn't think, I thought it was a greenier, so I really didn't want to set it, and it kept running. I think if it was a bass, I would have known. All right, we taking a break. We're getting close to the, getting closer to our takeout. Still got a little bit. I just, funny you're looking up. Yeah, I kind of felt like it for a little bit. That wind was literally right in my face. top water. All right, let's go throw down here. Surprised I didn't get anything right there. Oh, this looks good. I'm about to join you. Oh no. No, I'm on the bank.
I see it. Literally on that wig right there. Now my fishing spot is here. Yep.
Gosh.
Kai, can you use my pole?
You just broke off.
No, I didn't.
Oh. Really?
Yep.
Gracias, senorita.
You got lucky there, Ben. Hi.
You made the mistake of giving me a rod and reel.
Literally dip.
Oh.
Pick it up.
I got it. Oh, well, no, I bent the hook out. Where are you going, Ace?
We're gonna go jigging right there.
This hook is giant, Baba.
Yeah, I know. So, I bought the wrong size hook.
This is what Dad was complaining about?
Yeah, and I thought he was being a bit dramatic about it.
No, he's not being dramatic at all.
Dude. Put it down. You're done.
I am. After I get this out.
Oh, this dude keeps getting it wrong. Dad, bud.
Okay, guys, that's
good. Oh,
I'm gonna take his Senko then. Disappointed in himself.
All right, that's gonna be a wrap for us. We are close to our takeout. Great day fishing the Upper Niangua. And yeah, caught some fish.
The Niangua never disappoints. We caught a lot of fish, a lot of green ear sunfish, a lot of smallies, and I had a three largemouth also, and one spotted. So good day.
Yeah, great day. I kind of won in this task, and I caught the biggest one. Caught about a 2-pounder, around 16 or so inches. So I'm very pleased with that. But all in all, a great day to be on the water.
Yep.